There we go for Schneckers. I've made a start on the stand. Going to build it in two sections, 2 6-foot sections. I just thought I'd go over some of the tools we use.
Got the impact drill, a power drill to pre-drill the holes,
and we use these screws over here. 7.5 mil. Yeah, but this is all you need. Clamps, level, tape measure. Definitely need a level, because the most important thing is to get these legs straight, because that's where most of the weight sits. So, we put 4 screws in each section, so that's 12
screws per leg. Oh, we'll add that pretty quick.
So you're going to need a drop saw to cut all the timber as well. That's pretty much it. I build my stands where they sit, so you can build them to level, so you don't need to put stuff under the legs, because they're all level. So I've got to build the other side. Then I've got to put the 12-foot tank down the bottom, because we don't have enough room to slide it in. So if I put that leg there, then I'm not going to be able to put it in. So that's my next objective. Build the other half, get the 12-foot tank in, then I can finish it off.